My name is Matt Washburn, and I'm a machining instructor with Corporate and Continuing Education with Everett Community College. The program that I teach for CCEC, it's a 6-module course. It takes about 4 months to complete. My focus with all of my students is learning hands-on. We spend very little time in the classroom. In fact, we do a 80-20 model. So 80% of the time we're out at the machine shop, 20% of the time we're in the classroom. The typical student in these modules I found has, it's been a variety actually, age-wise, experience-wise, and the reason why they're taking it. I've had students from 21 to 74 years old. I've had people that worked at Boeing. There's a lot of people out there that are more hobby-minded, and they might be a little bit older, or any age really, but they want to learn more about how machining works, and they want a good fundamental basis to start from, and that's what these 6 modules provides. It's been fun to be a part of the collaboration between the Arlington School District and Everett Community College. What it does is it provides training right here in the community in Arlington where maybe somebody couldn't make it to Everett to take classes. So I think it's been a big success to have people have this right in people's backyards where they have immediate access to it. People are so starved for anybody with any sort of skill at all that they really want to hang on to them. And turnover is very costly. So we need to build legions of welders, maintenance technicians, and machinists as quickly as possible. There's more manufacturing coming back to the U.S. than ever before. I really take pride in the fact that we're teaching these manual inspection skills that used to be so common 20 years ago, and we're keeping that alive. And I know for a fact a lot of employers want people with good manual inspection skills to check the parts, so we're filling that void.